Hello world! Finally, the day has come. Meet a new Tezos protocol, Granada. The new update has several significant improvements, such as block and now produced every 30 seconds. The new algorithm is going to make Tezos twice as fast. Gas improvements change transaction fees. It makes something like 5 times less transaction costs. The already cheap Tezos has now become even cheaper. Terrific! And last but not least is liquidity baking. And this is exactly what today's video is about. Liquidity baking allows us to gain rewards by providing DEX liquidity. At the moment, 2.5 TEZ subsidy is granted at each block for the liquidity pool participants. And since we have 2 blocks per minute, there are 7200 TEZ subsidy rewards daily. And it's equal to 2.6 million per year. Looks good, huh? And every Tezonian can take part in this process with a few simple actions, because tzBTC Explorer already has all the needed tools. Here we go! First, we need to find the liquidity baking DEX contract. Here its address, but you can just type its name in the search bar. Then, switch it to the DEX tab, and we're in position. Now, we need to connect a Tezos wallet. There are several options, and I'm using the Temple wallet. When it's done, we need to purchase some tzBTC tokens, because liquidity must be provided in equal shares of XTZ and tzBTC, according to the current price. So, you need to convert half of what you are going to put in the liquidity pool. It is pretty easy, literally a few clicks. As an alternate way, you can buy tzBTC on Atomix wallet. Here, you are buying token via DEX. By the way, you can buy both in liquidity baking DEX and in KipuSwap DEX. And here, with an Atomix swap from another person. And finally, we are clicking the Add Liquidity tab and starting a process. Specify an amount of one currency and you will automatically get an equal amount of another one. Now confirm and it's done. Check your address to ensure it is confirmed and it's not failed due to slippage or any other error. After providing liquidity, you receive some amount of liquidity tokens that you can see on the tokens tab. If you want to get your assets back, there is a remove liquidity tab. All you need is to burn the required amount of liquidity tokens received earlier. Your share will be proportional to your contribution to the pool. Total supply can be found here at the storage tab. So you'd be able to calculate your own share and the earnings. That's it. Join the new type of baking, HODL Tez, and enjoy the new protocol. Good luck!